Did you know Network Rail has its own archive of historic documents? It's essential to the running of the modern railway, helping us look after Victorian structures and plan new railway. Take a look at some of the oldest items in our collection. This Charing Cross deed from 1553 or 1554 is the oldest piece in our archive. It's written in Latin and is for the land at Charing, where London Charing Cross Station sits today. We also have the signature of famous architect Sir Christopher Wren, who designed St Paul's Cathedral. London Charing Cross Station was built on the side of the Hungerford Market, the site of which was originally owned by Wren. The archive includes engineer George Stephenson's original plans for the birth of the modern railway. In this 1822 notebook, he outlined the Stockton and Darlington Railway, which became the blueprint for the railways that followed.